Good evening.
The Attorney General appears to be waging a media campaign on behalf of President Trump, the very subject of the investigation at the heart of the Mueller report. Rather than letting the facts of the report speak for themselves, the Attorney General has taken unprecedented steps to spin Mueller's nearly two-year investigation. One, he summarized the report and cherry-picked findings in his March 24th letter to Congress. Two, he withheld summaries written by the special counsel that were intended for public consumption. Three, he has briefed the White House on the report before providing Congress a copy, which has helped them prepare a rebuttal response for the president. And now, the evening before the report's scheduled release, the Department of Justice has informed the committee that it will receive a copy between 11 a.m. and noon, well after the Attorney General's 9:30 a.m. press conference. This is wrong. It is contrary to the Attorney General's own words to the committee. Quote, "I do not believe it would be in the public's interest for me to attempt to summarize the full report or to release it in serial or piecemeal fashion." Close quote. It now appears the Attorney General intends to once again put his own spin on the investigative work completed by the special counsel and his team. The fact that the Attorney General is not releasing even the redacted report to Congress until after his press conference will again result in the report being presented through his own words rather than through the words of Special Counsel Mueller.
Are you satisfied with the DOJ saying that there will be two versions, one with your redacted?
The central concern here is that the Attorney General Barr is not allowing the facts of the Mueller report to speak for themselves, but is trying to bake in the narrative about the report to the benefit of the White House. And of course, he's doing this just before the holiday weekend, so it's extraordinarily difficult for anybody to react. This is wrong. It is not the proper role of the Attorney General. Well, we'll have to take the time over the next couple of days to carefully read the redacted report so that we don't find out that, in fact, there's very little left out. But on the assumption that it's heavily redacted, we will most certainly issue the subpoenas in very short order.
Thank you very
much. I assume we'll probably find it useful to ask Mueller to testify, and I assume we may ask members of his team to testify. But we'll have to make those decisions after reading what we get, as inadequate as that may be.
Thank you, everybody.
Get out of it. No, you still have every human mind. Just tell the